Nandi Pravesika from 8th Standard B section. It's my pleasure to say a few words about patriotism. You may have heard these words many times, especially to describe the freedom fighters. What is patriotism and who is said to be a patriotic person? Let's see. Patriotism could be defined as the love for the nation to the extent of sacrificing your life. And a person who supports his or her country and ready to defeat it against enemies is called a patriot. A true patriot is considered as the backbone of the nation. Patriotism is required for the growth of a nation. The patriotism of a person is tested during important times like a sudden outbreak of a pandemic, a war, during national disaster and national emergencies. We could say that the best example of patriotism is our freedom fighters. During that time, every Indians have one thing, and it was to get freedom from British rule. And many freedom fighters have worked together to achieve independence. You may think that patriotism always means to go to a war for the country. No, showing true love for the country when it's in danger through your action is patriotism. The best examples for the patriotism is given by the people in 2020. We all know that 2020 was a harsh year due to COVID-19. Many people lost their lives and jobs. Schools were closed and hospitals were rushed by patients who were infected by coronavirus. This was the time true patriotism was shown by people, included frontline workers and actor Sonu Sood, from providing meals to the underprivileged and donated personal protective equipment and helped the standard laborers to get back to their hometown. I would like to conclude this speech by saying that we all should show unity and togetherness by helping each other. Only we can be the leader of developing our country. As I said, patriotism is the important thing in the development of a country. A patriot, on the other hand, who does a job with the passion which results in the development of the country. Thank you and Jai Hind.